gas station weed? I guess a little puff wouldn't hurt. Shut your bitch ass up.
Bacon, this is some crazy shit. Do not smoke gas station weed. There's been an outbreak of niggas smoking gas station weed, and they've been dead twinking. These gas station twinkers are dangerous as fuck.
Got any change? Watch out for gas station twinkers. I warned y'all niggas.
That nigga's fibbing. Ain't no way gas station weed's that bad.
Hey, yo, that's the plug at the door.
Hey, nigga, that's not the plug. That's...
Hold up. Is that nigga who was asking for my chicken nugget outside Wendy's?
Yeah, I remember him. His broke ass is tweaking. So what we about to do?
Nigga, I don't know. But I know what they getting is this smoke.
You toked your last roach.
Fuck you, nigga. You ain't getting my change. I need that money for weed.
You pathetic new nigga. That didn't do shit.
Nigga, they so high, I swear they in another dimension. They can't even feel nothing.
Man, y'all bugging. Take a hit of this gas station weed.
Fuck no. Man, these tweakers killing the high. We need to go smoke up. Ain't no way we being these niggas sober.
Okay, let's go to the weed barrel and get some real weed.
We better be invincible after this one.
Hell no, those tweaking ass niggas popped under the bar weed barrel.
You tweakers better not be smoking up my exotic. Alright, let's go get the hash I keep under the floorboards. It ain't the most blissful chronic, but it's the best we got to outsmoke those GSTs.
Gas station tweaker, or GST, is someone who tokes up on gas station lush yet gets the wrong kind of high.
Alright, now let's get some of this gaseous ashes in our toes.
Shit, I haven't smoked all day and I'm craving that green raven.
Wait, hold the smoke sesh. Why your eyes red? We haven't smoked all day.
What you mean? I haven't smoked all day just like you.
This chick is tweaking. I can hear in his voice and his eyes are red. Why his eyes red? He would have had to smoke some chronic and the only weed that's been around is gas station weed. So that means you smoked that gas station weed!
Fine, I did smoke some of that gas station weed.
But you can't blame me. I know you was eyeballing too.
How'd you even get a hit off those crazy niggas?
Well, when those tweaking ass niggas was trying to break into our house, one of them was holding a blunt, and I needed weed so bad that I caved under pressure and I just took a hit of that shit. What? I was sober.
Sorry, nigga, but I can't trust you on my hash no more.
What? So you just gonna kill me?
Tell me you wouldn't do the same thing.
Wait, hold on. Don't shoot me yet. Why don't we just take something so strong that it overpowers the gas station weed?
What could possibly be more powerful than a... Oh. Aight, my plug gave me these perks before he got held up at gunpoint and died. He said, what'd that nigga say?
Hey, nigga, these perk 30s will get you fucked up for cheap, homeboy. But do not take more than one. I repeat, do not take more than one. Do you hear me? Do not!
He said they'll get you fucked up for cheap!
Okay, then give me that shit.
Hey, nigga, you feeling that shit yet?
Nah, nigga, this perk ain't shit.
Somebody call 911!
Shit, I'm so high that you're in my trip with me.
Perk 30! Wait, nigga, where the fuck are we?
Nigga, I don't know.
Fuck y'all doing in my game?
Are we in 2K?
We're on the court!
Hey, get off the court! Y'all fucking up my game!
Big ass basketball!
That punch was way too strong!
I should not have given those niggas presidential perks.